Here's the cross. And he's done it.
And the way he stroked that into the top left-hand corner. One of the best goals he's scored this year, I'm sure.
Another angle on it here. Just widen the